My family and friends know how simple girl I am, that I just want simple things in life. But when I met you, you made my life extraordinary.
We run into a dark room and we spasm to the sounds.
You're more than the girl of my dreams and the woman that I want to spend the rest of my life. Until I have this God-given life, I do promise that I will be loving and choosing you over anyone, anything, and over whatever circumstances that may happen in the future.
Feeling never really goes. Now you won't find love at the bottom of a glassy hole. And you don't know what you've got until it's gone. And you don't know who to love until you're lost. And you don't know how to feed until the moment.
The motto in marriage is no return, no exchange, no retreat, no surrender. And you know what? Today you will be making a covenant with each other. You will be saying to each other till death do us part.
I must have walked these streets about a million times. I thought I knew them well, but maybe I was blind. 'Cause everything's brand new. But I knew my heartbeat, but it was out of time. It's like my lungs are opening for the first time ever since I met you. Ooh, ooh. And I'm on my way now. Is this love really love? Is this love really love? Ooh, 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 ooh. I swear that I was heading down a darker road. You got through my guard when I wasn't so
sure.
I will be forever grateful to God because He gave me you in a perfect time. Honey, on this day, I want to say this to you in front of our family and closest friends, that I will love you unconditionally.
Your happiness will always be my priority. And forever, I will be giving you the best of me and my love. I love you, honey, so much. While you were walking down the aisle, there's a specific line of the song, Forevermore, that is very personal to me. And that is, I just can't believe that you are mine.
I'm letting go, 'cause I can see what is beautiful. It finally feels like I'm coming home.